A year that I can work with my hands like a man should be able to in Minsk. There's the freedom to just work.
There are only 3 potatoes in the larder.